A time of innocence. A state of grace. Terry Noonan never thought he'd come back to the old neighborhood. To the best friend he ever had. To the first girl he ever loved. To a shadowy world of violence, intimidation, and fear. Where brother threatens brother. Where love is darkened by betrayal. Where now he's forced to make a choice. Between betraying his friends and betraying himself.
You believe in angels or the saints or there's such a thing as a state of grace, but it's got nothing to do with reality.